want to see the definition of fighting temptation on the show.
Texas Motor Speedway. We've never been to a drag race before.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter.
Hey everybody, here's my 10-second message for today.
Never felt a feeling of comfort.
Hey everybody, it's Tammy. Hey everybody, it's Tammy Kling. I don't know if you can see behind me. Oh my gosh, it's Mount Blanca. Invest in yourself this year. Hey there, this is Tammy Kling, CEO of On Fire Books Leadership Company, and I just want to tell you that as we begin this journey, understand that writing a book is like building a house. Truly, that's the best analogy I can provide. After 15 years of working with world changers, I've learned that writing a book has three parts. First is the foundation. So just like with building a house and pouring the concrete, you have to make sure you have a solid foundation. And so when our team walks you through that process, in this first stage of building the foundation, what we're actually doing is we have a very strategic, systematic process. Building the foundation for creating your book means that we are asking questions that you might find pedantic. You might say, why are they asking me these questions? Haven't they seen my website? Haven't they read my blog? Haven't we had countless conversations about who I am? So don't feel bad about the repetition, because we're building a foundation for the reader. We understand reader psychology, and trust me when I tell you that writing is not about grammar and it's not about spelling. The last thing you need is a writer writing your book. You want someone that's going to be able to sell, someone that's going to be able to engage, and someone that's going to be able to move the heart of the reader. So in the foundation phase of the process, we want to make sure that we are pulling the reader into who you are and really capturing their heart. So for instance, let me give you an example of a do and a don't. A very well-known speaker once asked me recently to edit his book, and the first thing he started out with was, when I was seven, I used to, and he told this whole story about when he was seven. Well, the problem with that is that the reader is comparing, without his knowledge, comparing the speaker to the Gary V's and the Tai Lopez's and the Tony Robbins and all the other speakers in the world. So how do you capture someone's attention if you're not willing to talk about your reader, your audience? You can't win if you're just gonna talk about yourself. So a very common mistake is to talk about yourself. And what we do when we build the foundation is we take your stories and we build questions on top of it that are going to engage the reader. So I might see that story and I might add, what's your biggest dream? I might ask that question of the reader, or if I'm coaching someone through a TED Talk, I would ask that question of the audience, and I would coach you to ask that question of your audience. So don't worry too much about those distinctive questions, because I'll do that, our team will do that. But I just wanted to reassure you that writing a book is like building a house, and while it's not going to take a year, it is a process. You're in good hands.